Word to God, if Big and Pac was still here, some of these weirdos wouldn't act so cavalier. We all know that the game has changed. It's crazy out here and rap's got a bad name. Think about it, what if bling never happened and the true artists were getting rich from rapping? Word to God, something should give. Let's delete the politics so real hip-hop can live.
My whole life, I went against the grain.